it is a brand that celebrates individuality. It's a brand that celebrates personality, which is actually very, very empowering. So for me to be able to represent a brand that, you know, that puts the individual above the conventional beauty standard, I think that's very special. I wish I had known, or I had read up, or I had been influenced by those kind of ideals when I was a teenager. So I would probably grow up to be a more confident woman when it comes to beauty. You know, so often we try to hide behind like so much makeup. But what you need is actually maybe just enough makeup, but the right products, and feeling good about how you look, not trying to look like somebody else. That's something I really like, and I'm happy to represent. It's a color that's made especially for Indian skin, and which I think is amazing, because so often I'm trying to mix, say, some shade of red, some new something. I'm trying to create a pink that works for Indian skin, because otherwise mostly pink shades are meant more for like lighter skin tones. So you feel really like you can't find that one pink that you know you can wear, just one piece of product. This is that, and they've actually tested it and made it for Indian skin, which I think is amazing. You know, in my family, like my mother, me, I have a younger sister, all three of us are three different colors, skin colors, and even the undertones, like one is warm, one is neutral, one is cool. So I remember like growing up trying to go to like a makeup shop, you know, you don't know much, you just see, you do some trial, okay, us moment mein wo pasand aaya, utha liya, but you don't really know much, and the same thing, you wear it later, you're just like, gee, I look so bad. So I think that's because these colors, whatever is mostly available, they're not designed for our Indian skin. Hopefully that's going to change. You know, this is like a pinkish, it has a slightly nudish undertone, it's not too overpowering. They have a red called Boss, which is great on Indian skin, because you have a natural yellow in our skin. So I think it's really nice to have colors that suit your undertone. It's actually a really good question, because it's actually making me think of the perception of not just me, but also pink in general. Because we think pink means like some Barbie doll, pink means like some, you know, like princess. There's nothing wrong with it, but pink is also the color of flesh, you know. Pink is also the color of a flower, which will continue to bloom no matter what war there is. I'm wearing pink in a boiler suit, you know. So pink is not just a frock, pink is not just a skirt, pink is also a boiler suit. Pink is also a woman in labor. So the same color applies to so many fragments of life, but we only celebrated one type so far, you know. So maybe this, I hope actually people see the same color in many lights. I have always thrived in playing characters that have reality in them, you know. So, because I think that is very beautiful. It's not an escape from reality, it is a celebration of it. I have played parts that are unconventional Bollywood heroine types, but then today I'm able to represent a brand that's also unconventional the way they are approaching beauty. So maybe I'm doing something right. I like makeup. I think I used to be like loved stealing my mother's lipstick from her cupboard and secretly putting it and then wiping it off before she could come. But with time I've grown to be somebody who doesn't like cakey makeup. Like right now you're wearing, like, it looks like you're wearing nothing except a little bit of lipstick, and that's beautiful to me. Because at any given point, when anyone has so much makeup, it looks like they're trying too hard, and I find that a little unattractive. So I think it's nice when it looks minimal, when it looks effortless. I think I always as in like recently, my new trip in life is to wear a little bit of like a lip color like gulabi. It's a nudish pink. The same, and I put lip balm, and the same thing I put on my cheeks, and that's it.
That's it.
Yeah. So it looks like kuch hai hi nahi. Yeah. It's actually been a great, great, like, touch wood. Great, real wood hai kya? Acha. It's been a great year for me, and I just finished shooting for a Malayalam film with Dulkar Salman, so that should be out sometime. I'm doing a Telugu Hindi bilingual. I can't speak about it because they make an official announcement soon that I'm shooting for currently. And there's another very, very most exciting project which again I can't talk about because contract sign karna baki hai. So I'm not going to jinx it. And I start shooting for Made in Heaven season 2 in a couple of months. So I think it's going to be a busy year, but a year which seems very exciting as of now.